Hello, I am Dr. Lorance Peter. I am a gastroenterologist and a liver specialist working in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Fatty liver disease or non-alcoholic fatty liver disease or alcoholic fatty liver disease, these are the two major components of the fatty liver disease. It is not one single disease. See, alcohol, excessive, uncontrolled alcohol consumption is a cause of fatty liver. And then we have a spectrum of diseases which causes non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, which is very common now. And these causes for these include obesity, lack of physical exercise, truncal obesity, predominantly more fat around the abdomen, and then diabetes, hypercholesterolemia or high cholesterol levels, and hypothyroidism or deficiency of thyroid hormones, and various other causes. Sometimes infections like with viruses can also present as fatty liver, and metabolic diseases like Wilson's disease or autoimmune hepatitis may also present like a fatty liver. Excessive weight loss, starvation, all these can also cause fatty liver. There are a lot of causes for fatty liver. So it is not one disease, and it can be a manifestation of a majority of disease. These are the causes for non-alcoholic fatty liver disease versus alcoholic fatty liver, which is a separate entity altogether.